say. A bank robbery in Brighton under investigation. Police putting out this photo of the man who robbed the TBK Bank off of 4th and Bridge Street yesterday. Sky Fox, over the large police presence in the area, you can see the crime scene tape surrounding that bank. Police say the suspect took off, and they do not believe there's a threat to the community. So reach out to our partners at the Metro Denver Crime Stoppers if you know who he is or if you recognize that photo. And later this morning, Jim Hooley will have more on this story.